Hey gang, Jack Allaire here. We are playing Kingdom New Lands. And there, I believe, is our wife, who has sadly passed. So I played this game, or a version of this game, a long time ago. And I was very curious when I saw it pop up again. We're getting... Stand here. Hold the light of fire. Okay, so we picked up coins. We're gonna spend coins. We're gonna get stuff. Stand here. So we're gonna recruit some people. He's gonna shoot rabbits. Okay. We're gonna get guys. And eventually he's gonna become a builder. Okay. We're kinda tutorializing here. Okay, so we're gonna build a wall. How we run fast. And basically this game is a survival-ish game. And we've recruited one more. Why we didn't recruit two? I don't know. Kind of weird to get another Bowman. And basically this game works in cycles, so what it's going to do is it's going to create get another Bowman? I don't think I have another. Oh, oops. Yeah, so now we'll just have a bow waiting for us. Build, expand, defend. Okay. Great. I'm gonna get one more dude. Okay. Because when nighttime comes, the bad guys show up. Like, you know, like you do. But we gotta figure out from which way they're coming. It gets dark. Merchant comes. That's a merchant. He comes in for protection, I guess, for the night. Bad guys? Oh. Okay. Good. I did not want to give it to the tree. So where are the bad guys? Oh. Did none of them show up? Hmm. Well, that's weird. Thanks, dude. least one more builder. Building a wall will be pointless if I don't need to. There's nobody here. This is where dude goes. Chest. Signpost, that's new. What does that do? Okay, I guess I got a map. Let's try and go back, because I don't know what I'm doing. I'm scared. Okay, I don't want to mess with the trees here. Thank you. We're gonna build a tower here. Tower here. I wish I knew where the bad guys were. It's starting to worry me. Welcome to the cause. Oh, you're if we want a farmer. Well, then we'd have to make a farm. I don't know how to do that yet, so we will hold off. What is this way? Not much. Okay. Let's get rid of these trees. Don't know. I'm missing something, but I do love how just relaxing this game is. I don't know what I'm building. I think I'm building a farm. Watermill. Okay, so maybe that's. I don't know. That builds a wall, that builds a wall, that builds a tower. Are there any dudes? There's a dude. Maybe the bad guys don't show up at all. That would be weird. Oh, nope, they're there. He's not very good at that. Okay, so somebody came out here to farm. Thank you. Okay, so we don't need to worry about that side. Because in the first level, they only come from one side, if I remember right. We are, however, gonna. Build their fortifications up a little bit. I seem to have enough bowmen. I don't think there's a way to. No, there's not a way to take anything back. So once you build something, you built it. You're done. See, I can't build anything this far out. Hey, more dudes. Oh yeah, we are way too far. The grew. Oh no. Okay, so we can't go out there that yet. Just a little too far. Okay, but we do know that there's another thing out there. get those guys. Let's get another bowman. Get another hammer guy. And that should get us through. I don't know if those guys ever made it. Help. Options? Nope. Okay, I am here. Okay. So we can upgrade either one of those. Have you been hunting rabbits? No, you haven't been hunting rabbits. Money. This is a problem. Okay, you've been hunting all kinds of rabbits. Speaking of which, there's a rabbit. Okay, farmer dude. Including some deer. Okay. I don't know what this does. Oh. Well, that's cool. Thank you. Better hurry, buddy. Come on. Oh, good. Good job. Good, and you're bringing the catapult up. Well done. I've got enough archers. I don't remember what I'm supposed to be doing. I've kind of lost track. I kind of hate that I have to run around and be like, hey, do you have money for me? What, did he just? He did. Well, okay then. I am my own tax collector, I guess. So let's go back this way. I can't upgrade that anymore. You guys are all kind of pointless now. Okay, you guys did the thing. Nighttime. Let's go back. Dude, why are you hanging out on that side? That's bad news right there. Let's go buy some more bows. I kind of want to see the catapult fire, though, because I've never seen it. There we go. One more. Come on, bad guys. There they are. Oh no. Yeah. So that went terribly. Okay. So let's lost the catapult too. Farm there, but I don't have any. Yeah, I've only got one hammer dude now. Upgrade that twice. I guess we build another wall. And hope that this one doesn't suck. There's just no good place. Come on, guys. We gotta get back before dark. Is, but so I found the portal. I don't know what good that does me. Okay. Let's see what's this way. So far, a whole lot of nothing. This is new. Okay, that's weird. We'll leave that alone for now. Oh, it's nighttime besides. Yeah, let's chase you up to the camp. Ah. So we upgraded that. That's about all we can do. Already one of my dudes. Got it. Okay, I got it. So, we're building a boat. Rebuilding a boat. Okay. I've been wasting a lot of time, so that explains what's been going on. So we could have been building that boat the whole time. Why are all you guys over here? Why don't you go over here where the fight's gonna be? Thank you. Thank you very much. Here they come. All right, survived. Okay, so now we know not to expand out too far and to basically just say F it to any farmers. Sorry, guys. I love how magical that is, where it's just like, whoop, it just drops from the sky. Rain, of course. Of course it's raining. I still don't know what that guy does. Dude, these guys are awesome. You just keep killing the weapon. Right, you guys keep doing that. I'm gonna go build more of the ship, I guess. Oh, building a ship, building a ship. Oh, thank you. Can we finish it? That doesn't look like it. Once again, not sure what's going on. There go my builders, though. They'll figure it out. Good. We did good that time. So let's go back and see if the boat is ready. The DM in me wants to name all these little guys. Just because, you know. So apparently I have to stand here now and order the boards one at a time. And wait for the delightful people to show up. While we're waiting on that, thought we would I would regale you of a story of what happened in our D&D campaign last night. We finally started working together as a team, which is terrifying with the characters that we have. So we were trying to discuss how to infiltrate the evil person's lair, and one of the minions of darkness was trying to eavesdrop on us, and he was doing so very poorly. He wandered into the inn and kept moving closer to our table. Our cleric spotted him, asked if he wanted to join us at the table, and the dude tried to run. So he bolted. The cleric tried to hold person spell. The didn't work, but set us all into action. So the druid, who is high enough level to shape change at will, flew, changed into a hawk, flew at him, and then turned back into a gnome, kind of above and in front of him. Which our thought process there was like, oh, well, this will cause an attack of opportunity. So that happened. Our rogue, who is an arcane trickster, cast Tasha's Hideous Laughter, which, for those of you who don't know, Tasha's Hideous Laughter is that it's basically the spell might as well be called Uber Pot, because it just makes you laugh hysterically and find everything funny so that you can't do anything. So, oh. Okay, so we have a boat now. Anyways, so we really, guys, where are we going with this? So the guy falls to the ground laughing. The same time, our warrior has just learned that she is an Eldritch Knight, which means she's a warrior that can cast some spells. Casts grease underneath him. So guy starts laughing, slips, falls. I don't know what's going on here. treasure chest. And so he's laughing, slips, falls, rolls a natural one on his save, so he's laughing hysterically. He slides, the gnome grapples him, and then, like, slides right in front of the guards. So, obviously, the entire inn is now staring, and my, me being the master of deception bard, just says, "Yes, that was a great example of what you will see next month at the play," and everybody was like, okay, well, yeah, we look forward to seeing the play. So now I'm on the hook for writing a play. Oh, you know. Seriously, where are we going? Is this the dock? We're a long way from town, guys. I'm just saying. How far does this go? I mean, it's gotta have an end, right? The other side had an end. It's another treasure chest. Okay, I've gotta be nearing my limit here. But seriously, where's the boat going? Oh, all the way here? Okay. Sure. Man, now I gotta walk all the way back. But I think we beat the first level? Maybe? I don't know. Oh, that's not good. Yeah. No, don't keep... Oh. I gotta spend money. And I'm too far from anything to build. Okay, there's where we built the boat. There's a... Try and hand me money. Don't. I don't have enough room. Let's see, we'll upgrade you. No, we don't need it. We'll upgrade you. Archer's going. Maybe another hammer dude. What? Sometimes you take money from me, sometimes you give it back. I don't get it. Yeah. Not worth it. Let's go back the other way. I thought those guys just shooting rabbits. Yeah. Nothing else to do. Did you guys ever make it back? Okay, good. Go build the thing. That doesn't. So not helpful. I mean, thank you for the gold, but. Thank you. We did it! The crown is safe. Could have done that a lot quicker if I had known what I was doing, but poof, man. So there you go. There's Kingdom New Lands. So now we move on to a new land. Go ahead and did we shipwreck again? That's a terrible. We're not very good at this. All right. So let's get a bunch of this nonsense built. I'm pretty sure things come from both sides now. Might be wrong. Not taking any chances, though. So let's come explore a little bit. Don't see anything. Nothing that great. But I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. If you guys want to play. This is available on everything. So just look up Kingdom. We might want to get that farm. Nope. Only got two. I do have people doing nothing though. Serve a purpose, but okay, gave me one money. Do we have to fix the ship again? Because if that's all we have to do, other than the deer walking on the bridge, that's funny. Okay, so well, that's gonna do it for me. I'm out of coffee, but I'd like to thank you very much for watching, and as always, lay on!